during each contest. 0-1 pitch to Marwin Gonzalez, a high drive into the left field corner, and Duhar back, and it's gone, and this one is tied. Just the second home run of the year for Marwin Gonzalez.